Thing this morning on the near northwest side, IMPD confirms a man is dead after a fight. They tell us the man and a woman were fighting, and during that fight, the man collapsed. He ended up dying at the hospital. This is considered a death investigation right now.